This afternoon, first responders were called to the scene of an SUV into a tree that rolled over into a ditch. Now, this is the site of the crash. Around 12:15, this happened on Brush Mountain Road in Hollidaysburg, and it created a temporary detour for traffic. The Giese Town and Phoenix Volunteer Fire Departments and State Police in Hollidaysburg all arrived on scene and say the driver was able to escape the SUV on his own. He was taken to UPMC Altoona.